Yeah. Niggas is nowhere to be found when you down. When you winning, they rushing in with the well wishes. Hit you with the double whammy, they clammy like shellfishes. That's why lately I've been focused on myself and shit. So don't mistake my introspection for some selfishness. Feel like I need a couple 3-day weekends. I've been out the mix, like me and the DJ beefing. These recollections of second guessing replay frequent. Glad to say I backed away from the deep end. That's partly due to the fact I no longer seek validation from people who have no say in my maturation. If you gon' laugh in my face about bad mistakes that I'm making, maybe you need to enact a plan of evacuation. I never ask for input on this self-evaluation. Y'all bring a batch of distractions and packs of aggravations. No exaggeration, when I'm cutting people off, I'm a boss. Baby, I met with scissor hands with these lacerations. Just don't be acting crazy. I'm protective of my energy and who could feel it. Extra selective of the people I be doing shit with. And when I'm feeling out of place, it's too hard to conceal it. Don't be telling all my business, cause really I see through all the ulterior motives. I know they got different plans, so I'm quick to cut a tie. I'm really Mr. Scissorhands. In the midst of snipping, I don't make amends. I miss my chance, cause when it come to burning bridges, I'm a demolition man. Damn.
Yeah.